So today we're going to start with the Christmas festive season by making something that's delicious, that's yummy, that is called a no-goat. This is delicious. This is good. It's a great snack for the kids, for the wife, for everybody. And even for Father Christmas with a glass of milk just before Christmas Eve. So guys, let's get into it. Let me show you all the ingredients that you're going to be needing to make these nuggets. Right, so the ingredients are as follows. You need 500 grams of marshmallows, but if you can get the small ones, it's better because they work better. I'm trying out the big ones to check how they work. You can get all white ones, it's also better for you. Next one is jelly tots, okay? 500 grams of jelly tots, and if you can get white chocolate, those things from the bakery shop, chocolate chips, yes, chocolate chips, then you can go and get them. Or you can do what I did. I took some of that Easy Melt chocolate and I grated it all by myself. And you need plus minus 500 grams of white chocolate. And then the catalyst to let everything melt. One eating spoon is this one. So it's a tablespoon, actually two tablespoons of butter. Okay, so I think let's get busy, let's start, let's make this. Righty doodles. So the first thing that we're gonna need, you're gonna add all three of these ingredients into the pot or pan, depends on what you're gonna use. First add the butter, let the butter melt completely. And then you can add your chocolate and your marshmallows to get a fully melted mixture inside your pot. So I'm gonna add it. Let's speed up this process for time saving traffic here on Fernando's Kitchen. Let's do this. Righty doodles, this is the texture that you're looking for, with the marshmallows and the chocolate and the butter. So when you get this, then you take your gumdrops and you put it in very gently, okay? And then you just mix it in, like so, very gently, okay? It seems like I'm making pink nougat, nah? Yes. Now we're gonna take this mixture and we're gonna put it over and pour it into a bowl. Okie dokie, so now we're gonna transfer the nougat mixture into the bowl that is lined. Okay, so now I'm using these mitts and I'm gonna, okay, I just need one end. Take your spatula and just empty it into your lined bowl. Oh man, the gumdrops melted already. Okay, but let's add it. It's a very Thai story. Okay, this looks fine. It's just gonna get more and more sticky. Okay, let's put that one that side. And then what you do is just line it up. Like so. Okay, and then you let it stand to cool. Okay, so this nougat video is dedicated and also a challenge to Mr. Chris Hemsworth, or as everybody knows him, Thor. You live in Australia and you told in several interviews that you love cooking, you would love to have your own cooking show. So I'm challenging you to make this nougat that I made now, so that we can see what the Australians can get out of this. Mr. Hemsworth, I'm waiting on you. Righty doodles. So currently I've had this mixture in the fridge for about 2 hours, 45 minutes. And as you can see, it's starting to get hard now. Which means if I leave it in the fridge for, let's say, about, let's say, another half an hour to 45 minutes, it'll be ready to cut. So, my recommendation, after it's cooled down, the mixture, and you want it to get harder quicker, put it in the fridge, and it's preferable to put it in the fridge overnight. Okay guys, I'll talk to you now. Okie dokie, so the process is done. I'd recommend you to keep these nougats in the fridge overnight so the whole compound can set properly and there's no concerns with this regard. It looks delicious. As you can see, it looks a little bit more starry and it looks a little bit galaxy, because what I did was I unfortunately put the jelly tots in before the mixture was a little bit cooler, but it's due to a cast iron pot. So I would recommend you, if you are using a cast iron pot to make nougat, ensure that you put it in the bowl that you want to set it in, and then you mix in the jelly tots. Just to make sure that all the jelly tots are not melted. Okay guys, thanks for watching. This is Fernando's Kitchen. Subscribe, like the video, and down there, push the notification bell if you want to see more content. Thanks for watching. Cheers. Bye.
Welcome to Fernando's Kitchen. Welcome to Fernando's Kitchen. Where we eat. Where we eat. Where we eat.
Jeez, I'm kind of hungry now.